One down, keep going. Where did he keep coming from? Another one finished. Good progress. Very close. Keep going. Enemies down. You did it. Finish. Knew you could do it. I've got another contract. Might be connected. A Sentinel Patrol hasn't reported in. Go see what happened.
Okay, I'm on it.
Look at this. Clear those rats away. Free the Sentinels.
I'll check it out.
Thanks for the rescue, Commander.
One down. Good. Just about done.
Okay.
Thanks. I thought I was done for.
That's all of them. Good work. Make sure to clear out those creatures.
Understood.
Some freelancer trouble.
Got it. On my way.
These outlaws have turrets. We can't be having that. No. Destroy them.
All right.
These outlaws.
I understand. combat.
They are scattered. You have won. Very good work, Freelancer. I will raise a glass to you.
Looks like you've got dead regulators there.
Owen, can you identify Tassin's agent?
I'm not seeing her. Could still be alive. I don't think animals killed these people. Is there anything useful at the site? There's some kind of recording.
Dominion have attacked the camp. I can't reach Tassin. I'm looking for the regulator hideout at these coordinates.
That was Tassin's agent.
I'll need to decrypt the coordinates and... Hang on, Scar's on the move.
Since we rescued Matthias. You know, Tessa's right. Has to be the Dominion stirring the pot.
Do you have those coordinates?
Yep, got it. It's not far.
And I'm going to the hideout now. We can't wait.
Are you sure about this? Taking on the Dominion isn't like fighting a pack of wolves.
When evil people knock on your door, you don't hide. You kick their ass back to whatever hole they crawled out of.
Stop the fire before it spreads.
Fort Tarsus cannot become another Freemark.
This must be the Regulator hideout.
With more dead Regulators.
Flight controls are down. What's happening?
Yeah, I'm seeing that. You're in some kind of field. Has to be affecting your suit. I think I see the problem. There's a Dominion shield generator that's suppressing flight capability.
Could explain how they ambushed the Regulators. Can you disable it?
Oh, I've never dealt with one before. It would take time to override. Best to press on.
Flight control's back. I'm pushing on.
The Dominion can't be hit by accident. These smugglers are hiding relics.
I know. I'm trying not to jump to conclusions.
Oh, I will. Take a flying leap. It's the wrong Shaper relic in the wrong hands.
Means this won't be a boring day.
Here we are, the Dominion. Yeah, and they've got Tassin's agents. Best by low.
Give us the relic, we know it's here!
I don't know what you mean.
Then I'll show you.
No, that's not how we conduct business. I find that pain is no substitute for money. So let's negotiate.
The relics, not for sale.
See? Progress. You do have it. Now name your price, and we all walk away with something.
Relics are dangerous.
Only if you're careless. Do I look careless?
Melissa! We found the relic!
A pity for you. Negotiations have concluded.
You bastard!
Oh, well, now this is awkward.
A freelancer. How useless. I fought your kind before, and I put them in the ground. You'll be joining them.
Now we get down to business.
Target's in sight.
I can't believe this. Are we really in a firefight with Dominion?
But I am. You're sitting in a chair somewhere.
To having professional soldiers shooting us. Scars, maybe, but not like this.
Bullets work on both of them.
I didn't say it wasn't exciting, just be careful! Assassin's agent. She's still alive.
She didn't make it. But there's an archive here.
I see it. Looks damaged from the fight.
Maybe Tassin can make sense of it. This can't be for nothing.
What about the one they call the Monitor? He took the relic.
Then I'm getting it back.
Dominion tactics. Total carnage of no witnesses.
What are they doing this far south?
I don't know, but it involves relics. That won't end well.
Keep them back. We can't afford for them to interfere. Wait, you need to stay in range. In range.
More Dominion coming at you! Oof, pretty serious looking too. Watch yourself.
You can die a meaningless death, or surrender to us now. We'll spare you the agony.
Agony! Ha-ha! Stop! We can fly again. Whew, that's the last of them.
I can still catch the Monitor.
Better hurry, he's got a head start. Still got a trail. Keep it up. We might have a shot at this.
That's all we need.
coming off of him. Just ahead.
See a lot of Dominion. Where's the monitor?
Checking.
Turrets of some sort. Those will ruin your day. Probably want to take them out. I'm not seeing him. I'm getting a bad feeling here, I think.
Maybe this was an ambush.
They've let us here! Damn! Time to show them that really large gun. Hey, watch it! Another one of the monitor's lieutenants. Okay, it's over. Score one for the freelancers.
Yes. Congratulations on walking straight into my trap.
Owen? Owen, what's happening?
I don't know. He's...
obviously more powerful than you. I think it's important to take a measure of one's adversary. And I find you... lacking.
Yeah? Ask your lieutenants how they feel. All right, you can't, because I put them down.
Freelancers boast of courage they never have. It's why they're extinct.
I'm alive and well, you son of a...
He's gone. Save your breath. You best head back to the fort. I'll let Tessa know we need to talk. Okay, I've got a new trail. We'll need to get to the location I've marked for better reception.
Anything else I should know?
Besides that Arcanists get themselves in trouble by being out here.
About Matthias?
Brilliant and reckless. He has a reputation among the Arcanists. Not a good one.
Having a bad reputation is chapter one of the Freelancer's Handbook.
The radio signal is getting stronger. Clearly, Matthias established more than one camp. Arcanists located. They're dead. Still no sign of Matthias. Look for anything that can help track him down. Signal device found. We can use it to locate Matthias. This search is taking too long, and it's too quiet. We've got scars getting in the way of the search. Do something! The scavengers are always mucking things up. Clear out those remaining scars.
Radio signal.
Still working on it. Just fiddling with the radio signal for the next location.
I understand. Just hurry up.
Of course, lots at stake, I know. More hives.
I noticed.
We just have to work on clearing out the last of the scars now. Finally, and done.
This is Arcanist Matthias Sumner. Scars have attacked my camp. Need immediate assistance.
Matthias, where are you?
He didn't hear you. But I think I found another camp.
Okay, let's go. Hear anything else out of Matthias?
Nothing. Just lost the radio signal. We need a signal booster. Wait! Found one. Got a bunch of scars. I've never seen this much scar activity. What is going on?
I don't know, but it's not a good sign.
More scars incoming. Looks like they're using gates. I hate those. Very unfair. Should be close. All you need to do is turn it on. Ugh, signal booster is working.
I'm heading up the stairs, hoping to find refuge. Scar is in pursuit.
Matthias? He still can't hear us.
I've got a location.
camp. Wait! I have an idea. That's the radio we were following. The scars were taking it apart. We fix that, I bet we reach Matthias. What's happening with the scars? Something has them enraged. That seems to be the last of the scars. Let's fix that radio.
What needs to happen?
Get me into the access panel, I'll do the rest. Access panel open. Starting repairs.
Oh, that doesn't look like a repair.
Would you just let me... Ugh, damn it! Hang on, we've got company.
Can it be fixed?
Yes, of course. Just deal with the scars, I'll figure it out.
Can you hear me?
Yes, I'm here.
I'm getting a read on his radio signal.
Are you okay?
A little banged up, but fine. You see that ramp up ahead? The one with the statue? Head up there.
What about scars near you? See anything?
Not a few spots of trouble. Near misses. They're quite relentless. Wait, what's this? I found some canisters. Could prove useful.
Don't try anything dangerous.
Not to worry. There'll be a contained explosion.
I think you better hurry. Dealing with some scars ahead. Well, less for Matthias. That's good.
There. All set. Time for a field test.
What's happening? Matthias?
It worked. Small trap, the scars walked right into it. I'll have to keep moving.
More incoming, watch those hives! Hives taken care of. Now let's see to those scars.
You got it. Give me an update.
I think I see him. Just a minute. I'm okay. Haven't been this far into the ruins.
Stay ahead of them. I'm nearly there. We've reached the tunnel.
You're close. Main chamber just ahead. It's incredible.
Seen some damage. Matthias has been busy.
Stay put. I'll keep him off you.
Much appreciated.
Well, here are they all coming from.
Scars have too many ways to add to their numbers if needed. Be careful!
I'm trying! How did you make them so mad, Matthias?
We got some Scar heavies. Could use some help. Look out! I don't know what it is, but it looks dangerous.
Rust Reaver. The thing's name is Rust Reaver.
I don't care what its name is.
Scar lead us down. Let's clean up the rest of them now, shall we? Out of the way. Someone check on Matthias. I think we're done. Everyone's safe.
These scars. I don't know what to think. Arcanists and scars often clash over shaper sites, but nothing. I need to return to Fort Tarsus.
What are we up to today?
You have made a good choice, Freelancer.
Thanks, Yara.
Colossus is the most powerful of all javelins. Not so fancy, but this one is very hard. Thick armor makes it slow, but with a big cannon and heavy shield, others run, not you. Outside the wall, you are the wall. And this particular Colossus is close to my heart.
Why is that?
Same chest plate I wore in combat many years in the past. And now, you will wear it.
You wore this in battle?
Oh yes, shot many times. Wear it. Continue the work. Who knows the story you will write?
Let's get to work.
Thank you.
have what you're looking.
Good. Let's get started.